So if there are any scammers, they're going to trade me a dog for this neon fly ride gargoyle. This person asked if they could offer, so I said, sure, but I'm new and I don't know value, so please be fair. So I think this trade is a pass from me. And this person said, it was fair. Why did you decline? I said, are you sure it's fair?